Alright, this is Friday, December the 20th, 2013. It's 12:30 a.m. Just taking a look at the sunset times for today, December 20th. It is going to be 4:29 p.m., which will be, of course, Friday afternoon. Something I'm quite confused about. How it was 4:28. How can we be now at 4:29? Doesn't make any sense. Because we should be losing time, not gaining time, until December 22nd. Because first day of winter is December 21st, Saturday. And starting December 22nd, which is Sunday, we start gaining time by seconds. So, I'm quite confused about how we gain time, even seconds, up until the 21st, over the last 3 or 4 days. Makes no sense.